Now we are going to see, okay, the concept more or less. Okay, more or less. Okay, look here. See, some blocks are here. You know building blocks and all, no? Like that, here some blocks are there. Here green color, here yellow color. Okay, green and yellow color. Now let us count the green color blocks. How many are they? 1, 2, 3 are they. How many are they? 1, 2, 3 are they. And let us count yellow blocks. Okay, 1, 2, 2 are they. In this, which is more, green color or what? Yellow color, which is more? Yes, this is more. Okay, green color is more. Okay, and yellow color is less. Okay, yellow color blocks is less. Okay, look here, green color, how many are there? 1, 2, 3. So there are more green color blocks. Okay, and there are less yellow color blocks. So this is more, this is less. What? More, less. Understood, children? Okay, more, less. Okay, look here. See here, if I put one more block here to the yellow, so what will happen? Look here, how many blocks are there? 1, 2, 3. How many green blocks are there? Yes, 3 green color blocks are there. Now I add one more blocks. No, now see here, how many yellow blocks are there here? 1, 2, 3. So this is equal, both are equal, green color blocks as well as yellow color blocks are equal here. Understood? Look here, so this is 3, this is 3, so both are equal. Okay, now if I take one block from green side, okay, here, so how many yellow blocks are there? 1, 2, 3. So how many green blocks are there? 1, 2. So which is more? These yellow blocks are more. Okay, which is less? These green blocks are less. Understood? So this is more and this is less. Understood, children? This is more, this is less. This what? Yellow blocks are more and green blocks are less. Okay.